you could explain to everybody what you're using so they know.
Right now I'm using a Dark Cloud plus 10, Stratus Top, Diminutive, Stratus Enhanced, and Arcana Boots. My strength 268, my agility 215, and I'm using Pegasus earrings and God Speed Ring. And I'm wearing all cloth armor except for my fist, which is light. Be really terrible. One of us DCs.
So whenever you're ready, just go ahead and start. I'm actually gonna AC off this dragon while you're
here. Okay. What I'd like to do first when I'm in this build is
don't let me bother you.
The basic 5 AC combo, and I usually get to the part where you use Spank, or Sky Spank, and that's just stagger him. I don't actually combo complete on him. I stagger him, then I'll use Sky Spank. Knock him down, and when he's on his belly, I'll either use the 6 AC or the 5 AC, whatever I'm feeling. And, yeah, you have to use Demon's Aura because it'll run out about the time that you get there. I use it on the belly. Some people do it on the back, but I really don't need the item, so... I did. And, there's the agility, the AC combo. That one shot. The thing that I don't like about long feels terrible.
Oh yeah, one thing I kinda wanna show people. Christian, can you kill those elements with one hit?
Do what?
Oh, with that build?
I don't think actually yeah, hold on, let me check.
Why don't you take a look? So those are giving us earth. Yeah, just hit it and see if you could kill it. So yeah, you notice how he couldn't kill it. He only did that much damage. With the strength build, you kind of don't have to buff for elements because they have. You can use a different attack called Beast Claw. It's based on strength and it's a strike move, so it kind of lets you one hit. You know, it does almost 100 more damage. So I think it's pretty convenient doing strength build. I mean, you do get hit more, but you kill most everything like one hit. So you don't get hit. Which is kinda good. That's why I like the strength build, by the way.
The strength build, jeez, I have to wear the Night Lord top. I can't wear the Grotto top. It doesn't look good.
Yeah, I just thought that would be good to show people.
Yeah, I'm getting there in like a second. I need about 650, probably.
Yeah, you could just run in, I'll hear you when you come in.
Alright.
Not that you need healing, because it would kill him quick, and then we have to die anyway to go back, so...
I mean, I've had instances where the Wind Dragon killed me before. It's about 4,000 then dagger the dragon.
You didn't get a combo bonus with that?
Oh no, I stopped at because it's unnecessary. I stopped at right.
Oh, okay. Well, that's one way to do it. That's why I like the strength build with plus 10 elements of swords. That way you don't waste AC and you don't have to stop combos halfway. You could just use the small 3 AC and stagger. Is good for getting that combo bonus, but it's really weak.
Yeah,
compared to some
like,
of the strength based skills.
I had to do like 400 or something. So, and then I also sometimes occasionally will use a 1x. Pretty handy at lower GRs whenever you can't one shot things.
Yeah.
And yeah, allows you to one shot kill things. Pretty handy.
So that's pretty much it for Longsword. There's a lot of different things, different builds to try to see what you like better. I personally like the strength build, plus 10 elemental swords. But I know a lot of people that really like the more balanced build. It's just much safer.
Yeah, hold on. Yeah.
Because I know you still need AC, right?
I was getting AC, but it, you know, kind of ticked off all the elements. And
I'll just use a charge potion.
I am. No problem.
Yeah.
I'm almost full anyway.
So we're just gonna finish up the Ancient Dragon now.
I'm gonna run in, I'm gonna do a 5 AC on it for like, and do, I don't know, 5 AC, 4 AC, and that's just that move. Tapping twice the save. Hopefully, it should be good.
That's
the pitch they ran off. Alright, now I think.
Alright, very nice. Thanks for taking the time to show everybody how Longsword is.
Sedinal.